So today we will be talking about Moroccan bath. Oh, I'm sorry. So before we start, we have to know what, when, why, how.
Moroccan bath or hammam, it's a steam room where people go to cleanse themselves every week. The idea of a public bath was originated actually in Roman Empire. Arabs in late 1400s developed our own variations.
So why do people do Moroccan bath? To cleanse, exfoliate the skin, hydrate the skin, and softening their skin. So this is how it's done. Steam room, Moroccan soap, loofah, mask, and moisturizer. Salon and spa, they develop their own version, which include shampooing, hot oil, double scrub, with sugar scrub or cream scrub or whatever, also body mask, sometimes mud as well. There is different variation of hammam: Turkish bath, Moroccan bath, and hammam, which is originated in Syria as well, Korean bath, in Azerbaijan, in Georgia, and Greece. So what is the benefits of Moroccan bath? Relaxation, deep cleansing, exfoliating the dead skin, improve the blood circulation, and anti-aging as well. So, shall you do it? I think yes, you should. So, hopefully in the future, we will teach you how to do it. Okay, so now, like, share, subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching us. Bye-bye.